Alright. I'm gonna follow her lead as always. I didn't know there's a bonus board all the way out there. I wonder how you hit that one. Very bizarre spot for a bonus board. Should be able to.
Arrived at your destination.
Here. There it is. Outlaw Canyon. Go in this car. I'm going to treat you guys to a little bit of Red Vox tonight, too. How about it? Small. Maybe, well, very circular. I actually like this. Very hard to mess this kind of a trend up. Driving on it, that is. Faster than mine, clearly. Track is very easy to drive on. I really like this track, actually. The reason I picked some Red Vox to play tonight is because they don't like, they don't like when their music is claimed, and they like people streaming their music, so why not? It's so simple. Excuse me, I didn't say you could pass me.
It's as easy as it can be. Make a monster.
This guy cutting corners. Fuck. I took the turn too wide. Oh, I just crossed myself second place and third place. I took the turn too fucking wide. That's unfortunate. We still killed him. Oh, that's it, it's only a single race, okay. I'm gonna try to go for this bonus board again while she picks the next objective. Wow, that is a low ceiling.
Whatever you do, don't you turn your back.
they're definitely built the smart for Chris. Quiet likes to slide. Yeah, she's gone. I was keeping up with her until I took that first sharp corner. Laps aren't terribly long. I'm gonna change the song after this race is over. I don't care for this song. Oh, the devil corner. Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck. No! Oh, that is so terrible. I'm stuck. Oh, that is fucking awful. Yup. Wow, I just blew this fucking race. Wow, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I can't do anything. Oh, that fucking blows, dude. I don't know if my internet just lagged or what the hell just happened, but I was stuck. And now I'm stuck behind this guardrail. I can't even finish this race. I can't even get back on the friggin' track. That's fucking bullshit. That really annoys me. Yup. Well, this will put me back on the track now. Not like it fucking matters. Great. Fantastic. Oh. He exited the race. Is he gonna take me out too? He's just quit because she quit it. Let's try that again. It's kind of funny. It's kind of cold. No. Why is it putting me in by myself? I didn't choose this. Okay, no, it did put me in by myself. Never mind. For a minute there, I thought it put me in by myself.
Take off.
is this race isn't all that long, so it's not that terrible to have to repeat it. I don't even know where they are. They're like leagues behind me, and I'm leagues behind her. Eye off the ball, right? Let the AI have a couple of points. I feel sorry for them. For a second there, I didn't think it let me finish the race. this one's easy to hit. It's just right there at the end of the freaking track. End of the land, I should say. Hit that. I'm not turning around. Leave me alone. This is the one we're doing next. It's a rally, and I'm not even fair. That's good. We got 5,000. Damn it all. Come on, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. That's a jacket. What's a bonus for? That's a rally monster. Oh, there it is.
I'm so happy.
XP board. Rolling.
You're so funny, and they love everything that you do. And since you're happy, you could never be blue. Oh. It's all right.
Yeah, we got a real spin. Car and Somewhat faster, anyways. One.
Is it alright to be myself again? Can I finally be myself again? I don't need a reason to find. I'm beginning to feel myself again. I'm leaving the memory behind, so I can finally be myself again. I'll feed us in, I'll see you later, some better day. Cards on the table, vanity off to the side. Always been able to get myself back.
Pretty much the upgrade that I can do is
Ali
Finland. under horses. Not prepared for my car to take off this fast. Whoa! Oh, I'm gonna fall off the cliff. Don't fall off the cliff. We're all right. I need to be. I don't need to be in first. I don't have to win. Literally right behind her. Oh, I missed it. Oh. How did I miss the checkpoint? There's no way I missed the checkpoint at the end there. That's right. Super wheel spin. Big money. I got two cars and 300 grand. Oh, I got the Steve Urkel mobile. Oh, that car is ugly as sin. Yeah, we'll sin. No. 5,000. Terrible. Thank you. the BMW I set up. That is... sorry. One more event lab race to go. This one is S1 900 Dodge. First I'm going to go home and prepare that car. Then I'm going to drive to it. Holy cow, there's a lot to choose from.
When the coldest year gets colder, where are you gonna run? When your heavy heart gets older,
like this one.
Did you have your fun? Got a heavy little heart inside you. Got a heavy little heart beside you.
Yes. This car's got over 1,000 horses. Oh, this car's gonna fucking fly.
Got a heavy little heart.
Or,
you got a heavy little heart.
They didn't give me my car design, excuse me. I have no clue. What's going on there, Kratos, man? Woo! We gonna fly in a car with over 1,100 horses. I don't know why it didn't take my Niku design. Or, well, it's not my design, but the one I chose to put on the car. Remember to turn. Thanks a lot. Woo. Like a Hot Wheels inspired course. It's pretty neat. I do want to get the Hot Wheels expansion for this eventually. Okay, this course is put, they put a lot of sharp corners on the track. Bro, what's with these sharp corners, please?
What
Where's my spoiler? It must have fell off the car. Pop a wheelie again? Not quite. I'm right here. I'd rather be lonely than let myself down. Get lost for a while as a wanderer. Yeah, she's winning. I'd rather be lonely and face the crowd instead of a figure or name. I'd rather be lonely and be on my way, dividing myself up in 10 separate ways. I'd rather the hassle of trying to change than ever feel. Let's see if I have that.
I'd rather be lonely and act my own age, outside of myself and with no one to blame. I'd rather be wrapped up and carted away than ever be stuck there again. I'd rather be lonely than die on
I have some.
Stage,
surrounded. Damn right I have some. Hell yeah, I have some.
How do I know if I need it? How do I know if I can? I feel better alone with a stranger than I ever did with a friend.
But anything else on this car? I got everything on this car.
Rather be loved.
carbon in by there, by the way.
Alright, now, can I make this car look like I want it to look? Respectful one alongside Rose and LTS. I don't know if she's got the stream up, Kratos. She's certainly there. She's definitely playing. Tripping. Yeah. to it. Oh, we're going off road. Shit, this part is off road. That wasn't a jump, was it? No. I need to turn right. No, that was a jump. Nope. I gotta go backwards and keep going. That far, I don't gotta fly. 425 feet? That's fucking easy. I could fucking smash this. Oh, I hit the damn tree. Didn't count to hit the fucking tree, you son of a bitch. Alright. Okay. You got this. Excuse me, game. Okay. I didn't let me rewind that time. Now I gotta go back and do it again. Keep it straight this time, we got it. Oh shit, son! Oh, it counted. I don't know how far it went, but it counted. Let's see, what's chat saying real quick? PlayStation leaks might be true because the state of play is confirmed for this Wednesday. So that's one thing correct. Well, shit. Oh, there she is. flying over 230 miles an hour right now. There's 400 yards to turn sharp left. I don't have to turn sharp left. Let's go airborne a little bit if I can, right? You can't pull your own weight if you never try. Left, right, to forget. Are we running from regret? Are we running to forget? Because there's no common sense. I just missed it. Missed it by about 2 miles an hour. Too many corners, man. If there was less corners, I'd be able to hit this. No problem.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Getting the speed, but it's the corners that's screwing me up. I gotta slow down. So close, man. I'm only missing it by a couple of miles an hour, too. I guess I'm going to use this one because there's only one. Get my pants on a date. Sounds good. $100 for a plate. She left me with the bill to pay. That's how you know it is
as I approach the outer rim. know where I belong, and I'ma fly between the moons.
Turn around.
Prepare your ship for docking. My probe is set for interlocking between the cheeks of love.
Why are we racing a fucking tractor? Okay.
At my mammy and my pappy told me
race.
Between the cheeks of
enamored at the fact that they're attracted in the race. What the fuck? Looks like I didn't miss any checkpoints tonight, so I'm doing alright. Better than last week. Last week I missed like two or three checkpoints at least.
Shout out.
I got a pair of shorts. Yeah, well, I missed the checkpoint. Look, I jinxed myself.
You are the
Spoke too damn soon, didn't I?
You picked a time that really matters. Don't fuck it up.
Few of those guys, at least. Perhaps, maybe. If I don't, you lose this race.
Well, I'm sorry.
No, we still won.
Well, I tried to find a way to resolve the past with life today, and all that I became is the best of what's been thrown away.
Sure if we're done or not. The 1993 960 Turbo S. gonna go my own way. Woohoo!
Oh shit.
That didn't work out and I did it. Yeah, I think it's better for us to rest.
That's much fun.
Swap cars. Do we have that car? What did I go home for? I didn't have to go home. I just needed to swap cars. Alright. Let's see, I don't have it! Land Rover. No, I don't have it. Well, buy it. How many bike cars again? Alright, now that I bought the car, indeed, now I can do this event. First trick done. I have enough Forza found points now to buy the one car. This will put me at 40 points too. Let's see. Keeping lovely clean. And now there's no trouble for these cars. Have one of those. Let's find out. I do have it. Clean means I can't hit nothing, right?
Can I finally be myself again? I don't need a reason.
car's on 200 horsepower. It seems slow. Come on, I missed it by a pixel. That's so stupid. The sand, it stings and beats my throat. Beats me down.
Treasure, and it's yours.
almost done for the night, boys. Alrighty, well, all that's left for me to do now is to claim my cards. Would like to get that Ferrari. It would be nice to have. Ferrari 512. Actually, I might have that car. I do want to get that. Oh, I can't get that. I'm 10 to be sure for that. Alrighty guys, well I'm not affording that Ferrari, clearly, because it's very fucking expensive. So let's see what the other car is. Maybe I can buy the other car. Let's see, maybe I can at least buy the other one. I can't afford either one with the fucking... Listen is a Evolution Coupe. Evolution Coupe.
I'm so sad that I can't tell everybody in the universe.
Yeah, there it is. I could buy that one. At least I could own one of the two cars. Now, either way, guys, we are done. We are done with the playlist. I don't have to hit that speed thing, so I'm not going to bother trying. Because I don't need to, so fuck it. As I said, thanks for watching, guys. Check out DRUG Gaming Live, OCRP, GTA 5 roleplay streams, and Friday Night Gaming over there on the channel. DRUG Patreon, you have 300 episodes of podcasting material for $1 a month. Follow me right here on Twitch. Subscribe to the channel if you already do. Appreciate it. Check me out on YouTube as well. All the links are down below. You can find everything. Down below. Bro, Bulbasaur car? Let's fucking go. Bulbasaur car. Yeah, so check all that out. Links are down below. And, yeah, follow me on Twitter so you know when to go live and upload a video. And, tomorrow night will be Tekken 8. I'll be doing the premiere of the unboxing of the collector's edition, as long as it comes. It's supposed to come today, rather, not tomorrow, because it is after 2 in the morning. We're almost 2 in the morning here. But yeah, I should be doing that today, and then I'll be streaming Tekken 8 as well tonight. So look forward to that. And I got more WWE 2K23 later in the week. Mortal Friday, Mortal Kombat 1, we're finishing up the season of the Cryomancer with Sub-Zero. We're finishing that up this week because next week is the beginning of Season 4, and I can't wait for that. Anyways, guys, I'm going to get on out of here. Thanks for watching. My name is The Rose, and until next time, have a good night, everybody. Thanks again, Sosi, for joining me on the stream. Have a good night again, everybody. Until next time, my name is The Rose, and I'll catch your ass down the road.